The free Waves Studio Rack is the ultimate LEGO plugin building box where you can build plugin chains and can control those plugins with macros if you want. And there are 5 reasons why the latest version is a must-have. Where the previous version only could use plugins by Waves, in this new update you can now use VST3 plugins of every brand out there. That's right, you can now use VST3 plugins of other brands like Plugin Alliance, Softube, Izotope and so on. And you can control these all with the macro controls. Any complex plugin automation will be so much easier and quicker to do. And on top of that, since Waves Studio Rack will load in as an audio unit and AAX version, you can, by using Waves Studio Rack, also use VST3 plugins in Logic and Pro Tools. So Studio Rack now works as a plugin wrapper as well. The plugin has a few ways to quickly create more complex and versatile setups. You have 3 main views: the Rack view, Macro view, and All. Let's stick to the All view. Studio Rack can easily create multiband splits. You can get up to 5 bands and change the crossover bands between them however you want. And each band can adjust its stereo width. Three bands is enough right now, and let's add compression to just the middle range. This way you can leave the low end untouched, but of course we can change the crossover however we want. Easy as it gets. Now, parallel splits to create parallel processing is also possible. You can create up to 8 parallel buses, which all can do their own processing over the original audio, without influencing each other. So you can create extremely complicated setups, and on top of that, you can also control multiple controls of all of these plugins at the same time with the macros. Selected here on the plugin, it's easy as that. So turning a dial will change multiple dials over multiple plugins. DistroKid, the sponsor of this video, is the best option to have your music distributed online. You pay a yearly fee only, and all revenue you earn is for you alone. You have a few tiers depending on how many artists you want to distribute, and a lot of goodies like easily splitting revenue, hyperfollow to boost your marketing, lyrics, and much more. And you can get 7% off of your first year when you use my link in the description. And what's really sweet is that there's Midi Learn built in. So all these complicated routing and more can be adjusted in real time if you want with a Midi controller. Just press Midi Learn after you have set up Midi input in your DAW and you're off to the races. Is everything great and awesome? Well, unfortunately, there's no high-res skin for this version of Studio Rack. Which feels a bit like a missed opportunity. We're stuck with the older GUI, which looks fine at 100%, but anything above gets upscaled from that resolution. Imagine how great it would be if this plugin was standalone as well. Now remember that this is a free plugin, so I will not nitpick on those. And Studio Rack is a great tool for you to create intricate or quick and easy parallel and multiband setups. Ideal if your DAW doesn't support it natively. I also talked about Studio Rack in an earlier video, and everything I said in that video still holds up. Find it on screen and linked in the description.